I think people should be exposed to different areas to understand where their passion lies and what they enjoy doing, and then pursue that.